This is Bumper to Bumper TV.
If you're looking for another safe, vanilla version of the Toyota Camry for model year 2018, then prepare to be disappointed. The eighth generation of the midsize sedan has been zapped with a bolt of design and engineering lightning. Instead of the expected monocolor exterior, the XSE version now comes with an optional visual edge, a hand-painted black roof.
Everybody on the team was basically loves cars, loves the feeling of driving. I mean, nobody wants to make an appliance. We want to move away from that and make something that you really enjoy driving and that you're passionate about.
With that attitude, along with a mandate from the head of Toyota for no more boring cars, many of the traditional expectations were thrown out for the XSE version of the Camry.
So we were able to change the whole front bumper, the rocker panel, the rear bumper, different wheels, wing. That red leather interior is only available on XSE.
The changes also extend to the drivetrain for a big step up. Engineers redesigned the 3.5-liter V6 engine to deliver a screaming 301 horsepower and 267 pound-feet of torque. While many of the competitors are embracing a CVT gearbox, the Camry has an 8-speed automatic transmission. We got a chance to test this combination in the Willamette Valley of Oregon, and one of the first things that was obvious is improved handling. The new model has a rear double wishbone suspension, providing a smooth experience on a variety of road surfaces. We also noticed that interior noise was lower than the previous model.
What Toyota has done is redesign the Camry. Yes, we know that. But if you take a close look, there are at least 7 different trim levels to this vehicle. So in essence, what they've done is create not one, but 2 vehicles with a whole lot of variations.
Along with the top-of-the-line XLE and XSE models, Toyota also reworked the L, LE, and SE models as well. They get the reworked 2.5-liter 4-cylinder engine that delivers 203 horsepower and 184 pound-feet of torque using the same 8-speed transmission. In our testing, this drivetrain held its own in a variety of driving conditions. But don't forget the hybrids. For 2018, the Camry gas electric model has its unique front grille, wheels, and interior. And the big news is fuel efficiency of 51 mpg city, 53 mpg on the highway, for a combined total rating of 52 miles to the gallon. That's a midsize sedan whose numbers are comparable to what the Prius Prime gets, only in a larger platform. With this aggressive approach to design and engineering, it'll be interesting to see what Toyota does with the rest of its passenger car lineup over the next few years. This is Greg Morrison.
We want to know what you think, so email us. The address is bumpertobumpertv@cs.com.